So yeah, welcome to the next Tanuri X video. Hey there, you beautiful people. And I thought today we would go and explore. I mean, remember, blah 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 blah. I do that sometimes. Tanuri is also about travel. The T stands for travel. So we're going to go explore one of the other very famous spots here in Bahrain, the Bahrain Fort. So let's see what amazing, beautiful sights we can see and maybe photos we can take.
Yeah.
At the fort, and maybe we can do a little photo competition this week as well. And you guys just throw it in there and see if you guys are happy to vote to see which of our photos is the best. Yeah, you ready to go?
Ready.
All right, let's get it on the map. Exploring this place, trying to find our way to the right wall as we get the sunset.
True.
It's proving challenging. This fort is a maze. I guess any enemies who attack can't find their way in. It was well
out.
Created. Or out, yeah. As we leave the fort, with the beautiful sunset behind us, can you see? With the beautiful sound, not sound, the beautiful call to prayer in the distance.
With the smoke.
Yeah, that smoke, we're inhaling. And there you have it, Bahrain Fort. So for those of you who've never been to Bahrain, you get to see a bit of the Bahrain Fort, one of the other local tourist attractions. There's not much to come and see when you come to Bahrain, but that's something worth seeing.
Yeah.
So now you've seen it.
You want to see the Tree of Life as well.
We'll do that in another video. But we have taken a few photos, so we will be posting them up here just for now before we go home and have a little challenge. We'll do a quick little challenge just for the sake of our challenge videos. Mm-hmm. And this could be one of those challenges too. So I'll post two of our photos each. You pick a number based on the one that you like and let us know, and we'll see who won the photo challenge for Bahrain Fort.
All right,
until we get home.
Ciao for now.
Ta-ta.